Australia is dying, but is Captain Cook crying? Extinction Rebellion. We are non-violent. Watching the wombat forest collapse around our house.
Oh no.
Like, I'm watching the forest collapse. There's just great swathes of forest that are just matchsticks, you know, and trees that are hundreds of years old, and they've all fallen over. The wombat forest is collapsing, you know, like I'm the canary in the coal mine. And we've got koalas on our block. And I hear, you know, most of the trees lost are mana gums, and it's soul destroying, so I had to get down for this one. Scott Morrison should be so fucking ashamed of himself. Actually, any Liberal voter should. Yeah. Your line, I've been using it, your line on Facebook of that 2050 is not a target, it's a death sentence. You wrote that and I grabbed it. We are the Extinction Rebellion. We're non-violent. Please join us. Who's that? these guys in my lounge room.
Yeah.
And I'm watching the wombat forest just collapse.
Yeah.
Like,
I think it helps to bring it into the lounge rooms of, you know, people in the city as well.
Oh, look, we've lost, you know, all the, like, 100-year-old trees, and they're all manicums that are dropping.
Yeah.
The wombat forest is collapsing. I'm selling everything I've got to build a fire bunker so it doesn't kill us.
Yeah.
Because we can't leave the animals every time there's a hot day.
Yeah. You need somewhere safe to...
To hide from this fire front. They have koalas in care regularly. This hurts.
So you're home. You're heading to the city.
Yeah, just a bit triggered.
Yeah. Not surprised. Someone does what you do. Take care. Glad I said goodbye.
Next option
on this. Okay.
Next
option. Can I add you to the chat if you want? We haven't said it back yet, but it will be soon.
Hang on, podcast.